I know, you know, you won the first three rounds easy. Yeah. In the fourth round, it cost you with two big right hands. How'd they feel?
They felt, it was nice 20 shots, but it wasn't nothing that I was felt before. I got a lot of amateur experience, and I saw one of those fighters in the gym. So that was just all him having 13 fights, him being there before, and me fighting my second fight. For me looking outstanding in the first three rounds with him, and he had 13 fights, I only had one. I mean, I felt good. The skill level wasn't on mine, though, at all.
I mean, he was real dirty during the fight. I mean, yeah. Only threw you out the ring once. You know, was he stronger than you, though?
Not so much strong. He just bring a lot of pressure. We got two different styles. He bring the pressure, and I'm more off my reflexes, off the counter.
Yeah, I know. He was walking into a lot of stuff. He took the punches really well, you know?
That's all that experience. He got 13 fights.
Let's go, let's go. In the back.
In the back.
Let's go.